Plus, it's just me if you want to see whatever order I put these on.
Would you consider the cinema of the Ukraine?
Thank you.
Give me a second.
Good morning, Miss Phelps. The man you're looking at is Alexander Kulitsyn. He has stolen one half of the CIA.
This is like a portion of
the
collection
already has contains code names, but this half is useless without its mate. Kulitsyn plans to steal from the embassy.
Watch me cover it in this video. It's the first level, I think it's the first movie. That's not what I'm supposed
to. Okay, here's the plot. Kulitsyn is attending the party inside, but he's there to steal the knock list containing the identities of all IMF agents. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to infiltrate the embassy, capture footage of Kulitsyn stealing the knock list, and follow him to his buyer. Apprehend both of them. Game.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Stay out here and keep an eye
on him. What are you talking about that?
First things first, we'll need to find a way into the facility. Sarah is already undercover.
Let's get a wise eye on him.
With you once you're inside. There will be cover outside the vehicle once Kulitsyn goes exterior. And Jack, I want you on security and elevator controls.
So, guess I'm not wearing my tux then.
Open, close, get out. I'll let everything out of the crow's nest. If anything goes wrong, I'm gonna call abort. Everyone walk away immediately. Good luck.
Oh, does that sound anything? They got rid of all the money. Beginning an achievement.
If you need me.
Is it got a minikit? There it is. It's just the light. I don't have it any other way. We take these guys out like a knock 'em? Yes, we can.
Intruder, stop him now!
Come forward and join us! Or die.
Ethan, why did you shoot that? Those flags? Thanks for joining me, Voldemort. Let's go to this sign.
Where did they put you up this time? The Plaza?
Actually, it was the Drake Hotel, Chicago.
I need backup out here. We have an intruder on the premises.
This is the Woodpecker Sanders. Good morning, Mr. Hunt.
Be careful. I did warn you that security would be tight.
You really shouldn't.
Don't need to. As I have Voldemort. Sounds like a plan.
Lights on the nearby balcony. Blow those lights and it should attract some attention from security.
And then what?
Well, there's only one way to find out. Light the fuse.
What was that noise?
Just a fuse, buddy.
It's just the lights. Fuse must have blown. False alarm. All clear.
That's your ticket inside, Ethan. Don't
enjoy your ride. Got that from theme park that I live near. Okay, what's next?
Security in here is tight. It's time to go undercover. Sarah, keep an eye on Galitzin and make sure you're in the main hall when Ethan arrives.
Ready and waiting. Our target has just arrived.
That's good.
Yeah, I haven't seen the new movie, but here it's really good. Got what's the call right now? Dead Reckoning, I think.
Intruder, stop them now.
If you want to get into the party, you'll need to look the part. Locate a target in the area that will get you past security.
Alrighty, we gotta put Ethan up here. This guy should do it.
Okay, that's a match. Uploading a disguise for you now.
Do it.
That's sweet, we become him. Kind of like Hitman, the series with Agent 47.
Access granted.
Right this way, sir.
Nicely done, Ethan. Now find Sarah. She'll be waiting for you in the main hall.
Can I go here? Hmm. So we got here. Oh, we need to mount it. Of course, I think you know how I have to get out. Actually, you close by, I always get out Superman.
I'm a scientist.
There we go. Maybe we have to go down there.
Nice of you to drop by. Finally.
He's in Sarah Davis. There we go. How about him later?
It looks like he's on the move, too. Head to the restricted area nearby and gain access to the facility's secure camera feed. You should be able to capture the footage of him stealing the knockless from there.
Abby can help me out. Oh, the doctor. I haven't met yet. Oh, look at the puppets that attack that. Right, Mr. 12 Doctor. This guy's a security gun right there.
That's more like it. You should be able to make it to the denied area.
I don't know why they're attacking me, because I have Voldemort with me or something? That's not Voldemort. They got him. Was ready to disguise? Oh, the classic band of a page and nonsense. The Tensil Charm, the classic.
Record the footage and get out of there. We're running out of time. And Glitzen won't be hanging around once the Nautilus goes out of that.
That's sweet how he changes in the elevator.
We need to get out here now before security suspect any.
It's on the elevator, Jack. I'm on it. It's to take you a little longer than expected. 5 seconds. Hurry, Jack. This mission isn't over yet. Come on.
Tell me, sir. Did you ever have anyone working for you by the name of Jack?
Unreliable fellow is our call.
Hey, okay, just relax, I'm working on it. It's not easy doing what I do, you know.
Better late than never, I suppose.
What's with the hot dog machine?
Cut the power. Man down.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, the enemy's getting before the one is around. It's more than that. It's like being in this video called the level. You know, I always get bombarded by them. So let's do this. I'm gonna upgrade it down. What was the way to do that puzzle nonsense?
Port, we're being ambushed. Call off the mission.
Negative.
We're running out of time.
Forget to listen. Walk away. That's an order.
I need a smart character. Which is actually, what's the UD? Thank you, T. Ethan, thank you. Okay. That's a cross one like that. Ethan, you could climb up there like Spider-Man. Now we'll do this. And then we put bottom and below. Shall we do that? With the crafting knife. Ooh, gotcha. Oh, the look is the TARDIS. And it's the Doctor.
knew we were coming and the disc is gone.
Okay, location green in 1 hour. I'll be there myself.
Why was there another team of IMF agents at the embassy tonight?
The other day we decoded a message on the internet from a Czech we know as Max.
The arms dealer.
That's right. See, he'd gotten himself in a position to buy our knockoffs.
But the list clues it stole was a decoy.
Yeah.
His whole operation was flawed.
And like you said, you survived.
Oh, it's Gizmo.
All right, Hunt. Enough is enough. You've bribed, cajoled, and gotten your own way, and you've done it using loyalties on the inside. I understand you're very upset, but this isn't going to help your cause.
Richard, you never see me very upset.
Ethan Hunt is the mole. We need to stop him at all costs. I repeat, we need to stop him.
Only I can live.
Send for backup. Don't let him get away. Take him down.
See some minikits?
Stand down, Hunt. You're not getting away from us this time.
I think that's sonar. Hey, I would.
You haven't seen Clara, have you? She's my carer. She cares so I don't have to.
Wait. Okay, so that's just a tank.
Getting away. backup urgently. Do you copy?
Okay. Don't shoot me. Now when I got rid of the doctor, it shows up. Whatever. Come on out, Simon. I think this is what we got at the vehicle. The car. No. I still don't know what this movie is from. What this level. This level this movie is based on. Like, on the Mission Impossible. I know it's not the newest movie. That's why I'm recording this video. One side here. You gonna shoot her with a lobster?
It's okay.
You're in the car.
No, I wasn't.
I've been disavowed. Kittredge assumes I'm the mole they've been tracing, and I've been in the employ of an arms dealer, Max. Whoever the mole is. I think it goes by the name of Joe.
The message is for a job.
That's right. I'm going to answer it. Thanks, man.
I don't know if I'm chipping, but I think it's a Robin, so then I go back when we'll be driving our car.
Not just Eastern Europe.
10 million. And one more thing. Your personal assurance that Job will be at the exchange.
Max made a deal with you?
I deliver a knock list. Max delivers Joe. I'm gonna need some help.
What kind of help?
I wonder what those last two can be.
Simple game.
Mac.
IMF mainframe.
Inside CIA headquarters in Langley.
And you really think we can do this?
We're going to do it.
All set up, Ethan. Your mission, should you choose to accept it. Sorry, man, I've always wanted to say that.
You gotta be kidding.
This isn't gonna be a walk in the park, you know.
This doesn't sound like
a I get a Batman. This is the battering switch.
IMF headquarters, in case you've forgotten already. If you want to get inside, you're going to need a big distraction. See the fire alarm system?
If I'm mistaken, Ethan can change into the, some of the other members of his gang, if the crew is fine.
Much worse than you think.
It's Fort Kittredge. We have an intruder. Does anybody copy?
Yeah, I kind of guessed you'd say that. So, the real knock list. Which
terminal? Get him, Batman. There's three of them.
The terminal is in a black vault lockdown. The only person allowed in the room has to pass through a series of security checks. The intrusion countermeasures are only deactivated by a double electronic keycard, which we have.
We need Scooby. Or something like a dang. Are you Scooby? Oh, I think I'm running with the Empire. I think it's in the next inside that's building here. If I remember correctly, there's an Easter egg in there too. Voldamort. Hey. Hi, Woon. Okay. Can we move on?
Be careful, Ethan.
Give me a second. purpose for this. Now we can build the card. Maybe check out Batman? Gonna upgrade it as well. Here it is. Or it's Beaver Arcus. Got to find it in there, like Doc Brown could do, Cyberman could do.
I triggered the alarm.
I think Mr. Commander can do this. A fire truck, really? And what is Voldemort doing over there? Thank you. Sorry if you hear that.
Okay, looking good. Let's hope it convinces security or this little field trip is over before it even started. You sure Kittredge and his men won't suspect anything?
No, they won't. Access point is here.
Access granted.
Inside the building we go. Can you use slime? I do it mostly. So do so I need Slimer and Slimer and Emmett. Use Emmett. Now let's go in here with Slimer. Looks like I need Abby 8. Gonna spot Edmund in here? Let's see.
Yes, I can.
I need heavy. Come on, go. minikits for you in there. Yes, I do have to do the 2016 Ghostbusters story pack. That's gonna be a hassle because I really did not like that movie. What do you guys think of the 2016 Ghostbusters movie? For me, I didn't like it. I like those glasses. We need Voldemort. Let's get Simon back there and take these guys off. Really game. Okay. Give me a second. Wait. There's something new I can do. And like I said, there's the pool.
I mean, it's not that I can't handle myself or anything, I just might need some, backup. Yeah, that's right, I need some backup, just in case something goes wrong here. You know, it's times like this I wish I was just a technician again. Hi, I don't suppose you could assist me over here, could you? I'm just never gonna live it down otherwise, and no doubt I'll never hear the end of it from me. So, you won't mention this to anyone, right? I really don't want to...
Of course not.
Mission accomplished! I must say, I'm really getting the hang of this field agent business. Ah, that wasn't so bad. It's not like I was hanging from the side of a moving plane or anything. Can you imagine that? Right, I've got a new...
Foreshadowing.
Canteen, have a nice cup of tea, wait for all this to blow up.
Because he doesn't remember the movie. Voldemort? Voldemort! Stay there. Voldemort! There we go.
And I hope you like laser beams, Ethan. You're about to get up close and personal with a whole lot of them.
You don't know what you're missing.
Whatever, man. Just remember, I get to keep all of the equipment when we're done. Okay?
I think we should begin to the last minikit soon.
Sound sensitive. Anything above a whisper sets it off. The second system detects any increase in temperature. Even the body heat of an unauthorized person in the room will trigger it if the temperature rises just a single degree. Now that temperature is controlled by the air conditioning coming in through an overhead duct 30 feet above the floor. The third system is on the floor and is pressure sensitive. Believe me when I tell you, gentlemen, all three systems.
Oh yeah, and just have to wait. I just said, don't you dare send me back to the bomb. Okay, now I'm gonna say. What? Don't need that. But I do need you to come up. Let's move Voldemort here. Why don't you stay there? Thank you. Whoa, I like that.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm always thinking that way.
See if it's going to be eventful. Bad joke. Unless the minikit is down there. Didn't take, buddy. Enjoy your disability.
Be my guest.
The window is open. Now's your chance. Get the list and get out before they notice you
are. Oh yes, must have come seen it different. I have a feeling this video is going to get copyrighted. I was gonna get the minikit. Or not! Come on! Damn it! Good stuff to come back for that. A chance I could go back up, but not. I doubt it. I knew it. Oh, there's a mystery. I knew it was gonna show up.
He wanted us to know he was in London.
I like your hat. This is the last part of the level, I'm thinking. What is this commander? But I'm sorry.
I'm afraid you're too late. Stay out of my way or face the consequences.
Man, I can't believe Phelps was behind all of this. Go to show you can't trust anyone in a lot of work.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need to find. Wait, why next Sonic? Haha, but there go. There's always that train up in like Marvel Avengers. Boom. Sonic, you're supposed to do that. I still can't get up that animation from these games. I'm not gonna lie, this is actually a good epic boss fight here. Boom. Now it's doing it. That is sick.
Let's go get that red brick. Looks like I didn't look good.
Find me enough studs, and I'll make something cool appear. And there we go.
Jukebox.
Don't ask me how this whole thing works. Anything I don't understand, I just assume it's because.
We enjoyed the Missing Impossible with the Lover Pack in Lover Dimensions episode. I hope we enjoyed this excellent video anyway. So, if this is been fine, but don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, so you don't miss out on a future video. And besides, it's free. You just have to hit that big red button on my YouTube channel. The bottom of the like button.